around Christmas time, I spend like too much money. But just year around, I actually spend too much money.
Yeah, yeah. I find you, I give you all you need. I know what you like.
Welcome back, welcome all, welcome once, welcome twice. But yeah, welcome back to All Things by T. If you guys are new here, please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, because I am posting from now on. I ain't gonna say because I'm dropping them bangers, because I'm struggling, y'all. I'm dropping videos, but yeah. To me, they're bangers, but y'all might not be able to miss that. So, hit that subscribe button. Why? Because I know y'all want to see more of me. But I know y'all read that title. So therefore, I know what y'all know this video is going to be about. So if you guys are interested, please continue to watch. Don't hit that button, because I know homegirl got better videos over there. But don't hit that button. Don't hit it. Okay. So, I'm watching you. I want to show y'all my little way of saving, because I have a hard time saving times around this. Well, I'd be lying if I said what I was about to say. I was about to say around Christmas time, I spend like too much money, but just year around, I actually spend too much money. Christmas just give a reason to spend too much money. But I came up with this cool way of saving money, and so I want to share it with y'all. So this right here, my friend, is gonna help me save some money. Well, this along with my bank account putting away money, but yeah. So I'm gonna just show y'all, you know, we're just gonna get into that. So I don't know if y'all can see it. It say Tiny Saving. That's my daughter nickname. And I'm just saving just to put money in the bank. So when I put the money here and it build up to so much, I'm thinking like 100 or 200. I'ma then take it out of here and put it in the bank account. So yeah. So this Tiny Savings, just because, and they savings, they have a savings account that nobody can access until they turn 18. So strongly recommend y'all get those kind of savings account for y'all kids if they're under 18. So Tiny Savings, Maymay Savings. Maymay is my other daughter. So yeah, I can't read it, y'all. Oh my god, I can't even see it. Oh, it's a monthly savings challenge. So every month I want to have a certain amount that I put in here every week, that, and it's supposed to equal a certain amount. Get what I'm saying? So yeah, that's what this one for. And right now, because it's my first month doing it, it's the end of the month. It's day 8, y'all, of Vlogmas. But it's day 8 of Vlogmas, and yeah. So because we're in the middle of the month, I'm thinking I'm gonna do just 100 this month. It's a little amount, but I'm of course up it every month. And yeah, we're gonna see where we go with that. Then y'all, I still got this thing on here. Y'all can't really see it. I can't really even see it. Yearly savings challenge. Yearly savings challenge. So with this one, it's just another savings account that I got in the bank, and I just put like my monthly savings account. I just put a certain amount in this one that I want it to equal up to per month, to equal at the end of the year, if that makes sense. So this one ain't gonna be no more than like for sure 100 every month, because this is for my yearly. So y'all do the math, it's gonna be a lot. And it might sometimes be more. I don't know. Christmas. So, Y'all, I did a lot of Christmas shopping. I'm gonna insert the picture of my Christmas tree currently. I spent about almost $2,000 on gifts. So, I think I'm gonna still add to this one, but for 2022. Because I'm pretty much done. I got like five more things to get different people. And then I'm done with Christmas shopping. But it's never too late to add in here for next year. Because Christmas is an ongoing thing. Y'all get what I'm trying to say. I wish I would have did this though before Christmas. The month of Christmas. But yeah. Girl's birthday. So I kind of like tend to spend, like, I don't have a balance, and that's the point of this video, because I really need to learn how to like budget my money. So come the girl's birthday, I just spend money, spend with not knowing how much I'm spending until I look up at the end of the day like, dang, I spent all that money. And so yeah, that's what this for, girl's birthday. Just another savings account that I can access though, you know, when their birthday come around, I have the money. So yeah, and their birthdays is in the summertime. It's December, so y'all do the math. I started saving. I don't know how much I'm gonna put in this one, to be honest, but I'm gonna be putting money away so that I can have some money for the girl's birthday. Vacation. Growing up, we always took vacations. I took trips growing up to like Orlando, just, we never probably been up. We never been out the country though, but my parents have. Do want to go there. But right now I'm just saving up for like Orlando, Florida, because I really want my kids to experience that, because that was one of the main places that we went as a kid. So yeah, that's what vacation is for. And then my store. Huh? Oh, my storefront office space. Okay. I can't read my own handwriting. I was trying to be creative and I can't even read it. But it said my storefront office space. So one day I hope to have a storefront. I don't know. I'm thinking like downtown, definitely downtown towards. So that rent is going to be high. So I just want to be ready for that, you know. Because if you guys don't know, I have a business. It's called All Things by T. I have a website as well. It's www.allthingsbyt.net. And on there, I got a whole bunch of different stuff that I sell, as well as social media sites y'all can follow me on, as well as, you know, all this stuff will be in the link below. So check me out. Oh, also, I started helping other people with starting their business. And so, yeah, I got a website. But that too is called All Around Business with ATBT. So yeah, but that's not gonna be in my link below because I'm redoing that website. So yeah, but if y'all are interested in me helping y'all could just email me. And so yeah, but my website will be back up sometime in January, I think. Don't hold me to it. But yeah, this is for my storefront. Oh, I was gonna say, I don't know what this was. So this say bills. So really, I need to put this in the front. Yeah, let me take this out and put this in the front. So like most people, bills are due the first of the month, right? But because I don't have like a place I'm renting out, because I stay, so our house burnt down about 2 or 3 years ago, and they turned our single family home to a three flat, and I stay upstairs. It's a two bedroom, front room, bathroom, kitchen, hallway. So yeah, and I pay my parents rent, but of course, you know, I don't have to pay on the first. So, but I got car insurance because I got two cars. Car insurance, light bill. The lights is in my name up here. My P.O. box, which is actually due next month in January. And it's not that much because you pay one time and it's for a whole 6 months. And then, you know, if You know. My business phone. I haven't got a business phone yet, but I plan on getting one by January. My girl's daycare, they got a co-payment. And I put day-to-day-ish. So, like, what I might need every day, like tissue or, you know. So, like, this one say my light bill. So this one say my light bill, and this one say my car insurance, and then so on and so forth. And all of these go in here because of different bills. So yeah. So put that right there. This say my dream car. So you guys, if y'all know, y'all know. My dream car is a Jeep. It doesn't really matter what Jeep, but definitely on the newer end Jeeps. I have a two-door 2000, but I want a newer Jeep. So I'm hoping when I get my bill and I can get my dream house, I can do my dream car. You know, I just want to do it smart because I could have went and got my dream car, but, you know, I want it to be like a reward, you know. So I'm saving for that. YouTube savings, so like stuff that I might need for my YouTube channel for like, if I'm doing a prank, if it involves food, or if I need ring lights, or whatever the case may be. And then, business profit. So, put the money away. If I get in cash for that month, then I put it in my bank account. So, that's pretty much that on that when it comes to, like, my little savings at home. This binder, trust me, I had it thoroughly. I have to hide it because I have a 2-year-old and a 4-year-old. Let me just put this right here for now. And so, yeah, that's like, that's just my way of saving that I'm starting up, like, right after Christmas. So, like, probably the day after Christmas, I'm going to start putting money in here. And this is going to be every single time I get paid, I'm going to put money in here. At least once a week, I'm going to add money to each of these envelopes. Once a week, at least. So that'd be 4 times of envelope stuffing in 1 month. And y'all will get a video of that, so stay tuned. Also, I plan on having, I also said I was going to talk about my 5 different incomes. I don't have 5 incomes. I'm going to be real honest with y'all. I just got 2. So, but by the end of 2022, I pray that I have 5 successful incomes. And I will keep y'all updated with that. And basically, the 5 incomes will consist of my website 1, my website 2, my building, my YouTube, because I do want to take off of my YouTube, and the promos, you know, to promote people's stuff. So, hopefully, y'all wish me luck on that. Well, not luck, but, you know I'm going to be able to do it. I just got to be consistent, and I don't know if y'all know, but I watched this girl named Bougie Barbie on YouTube. If y'all don't know, go look up. And she always preaching about consistency, and I really feel like, you know, you only gonna get what you put in life out of it. So I just got to be more consistent, and so that's what I'm gonna start doing. And y'all just wish me luck on that. So, but thank you guys for tuning in to my YouTube channel. And thank you guys for sticking with me all the way to the end of the video. And this is how I'm going to know y'all made it to the end of the video. Comment down below, 1 out of 10, how I did in this video. Just put a 1 or 1 to 10. Yeah. So, thank you guys for watching my YouTube video. And until next time, all things by T. I need to give it up.